another gay pride parade in our town. And if there is a single person claiming the name of Christ with some sort of hate speech or sign or anything else, we will stand in the gap and in the fray. We will stand in that place. And people will know beyond a shadow of a doubt that we love without reservation or without self-protection in mind. We love with a reckless self-abandonment. Sounds a lot like Jesus, doesn't it?
Thank you.